Former Penn State football star Matt McGloin is entering the race for Lackawanna County Commissioner. McGloin announcing his run at his childhood home in Scranton Saturday afternoon, and it will be his first run for an elective office seat. McGloin was the starting quarterback for the Nittany Lions from 2010 until 2012 and played for multiple teams in the NFL.